I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my shouts and kicks in my
exercise that your body is getting creates endorphins, it creates a lot of different things that actually helps in your brain. Again, not everybody thinks brain when it comes to physical exercise, but they really do work hand in hand. On top of that, I guess what we'll just do is we'll have the mayor say a few words and then we'll go through a quick little stretch to get the blood flowing, then we'll take our walk.
Thank you, Andy. I just want to welcome everybody here. Thank you for coming. The purpose of this really is to promote good health and wellness, physical fitness, through exercise, nutrition, healthy lifestyles, and we just want everybody to be aware that it's important to stay well and healthy both physically and emotionally, and that's really what this is all about. So. Thank you for coming. I want to thank Wisco Company. They were the ones that made the shirts, and they gave us a very nice discount on the shirts. They're nice. They're stretchy. And it's a little small, but if you're an extra large, you probably want to take a 2X. Plenty of shirts there, so if anybody needs a different one, no problem. We'll switch it out. All right? So enjoy the day, and hopefully come back for the picnic. So I want to thank Andy. He does this for the last 3 years or so. But he does a great job with Andy's our recreation director. Also, I want to thank Christine. I don't know where she went. She's like my brain, you know? If I didn't have her, I would be all messed up. She keeps my schedule and does a great job with that. So thank you.
I kind of want to go up and down. Get the blood start flowing.
Your head is not
crazy. And from there, now our arms are going to go. Any part that we can get further away from the heart that gets started moving, that's your heart's going to get worked that much more. So just kind of, you wouldn't think your arms have anything to do with walking, but like I said, it's more about your heart getting your blood going. And then we'll go back to this. And then kind of just butt kickers. Just bring your butt back. Oh yeah, you'll feel the
run.
You haven't done quads in a while. You'll feel it right now. Like I said, it's nice and easy to exercise this. We're just going to take a walk. And
we're going to do
15 times around.
We're going to try to do three, but then, you only do one.
That's all right. So here we go, we're just going to take our laps, and again, like the mayor said also, 12 o'clock, sir?
Yeah, 12 o'clock, the ticket starts at 12.
Anytime 12 before, if you live in a town, just come on down, let your neighbors know. It's a great time today. A great day for a walk, great day for a picnic, and we'll start heading out.